efluentenglish.com. Good morning, this is Cleona. The word for today is scaffolding. Scaffolding. Here you can see scaffolding that has been erected at the front of a house. Later today, painters are going to start painting the building. They could have used ladders, but that wouldn't have been very safe. So they have erected this scaffolding so that they can get up to the top and move along safely. Scaffolding.